believed you were crazy. York College class of 2017, and you're listening to 88.1 FM WVYC York, the voice of York College.
Good evening. You're listening to 88.1 WVYC, the voice. I'm Matt.
And I'm Brandi, and he's being way too, like, mellow right now.
I'm sorry. I'm having a really mellow day. I've been listening to a lot of Mac DeMarco.
Okay.
Trying to get my stress levels low.
Yeah.
I was really stressed before, and then I decided to not be.
Well, great. I'm glad to hear it. Yeah.
What about you?
I'm not very stressed because I only have one final tomorrow, and then I'm, like, done.
I'm so jealous of
forever.
You. I'm so jealous. I have three. Yeah. And then I have to hand in a portfolio, and then I have juries.
Yeah,
which is always fun.
Well, I've been there a lot.
I just saw Christmas wrapping again.
Oh, really?
The thing. Yeah,
I love Christmas wrapping. I was just thinking about that today.
The song,
yeah.
Rapping?
No, not actually rapping.
Yeah.
I was like gonna buy tissue wrapping paper today, and it was $1, and I was like, nah, that's a little steep for me. I put it back.
A little steep for me. I relate to that though.
Yeah.
I was thinking about I was thinking about this idea. I think I'm gonna buy my friends. I think I'm gonna go to Goodwill. And just buy.
That's where we were. We are Goodwill.
Really?
And I put back like two things I was gonna buy.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
Yeah. Well, I just bought a car 2 days ago, so like.
That's true. How's the car treating you?
It's great. I love it so much.
Yeah.
I'm still mourning my other car, even though it's in my garage.
What happened to it?
Everything.
Everything.
Yeah. Like, I was driving around with two broken axles for a very long time.
That's what does you.
And then when I fixed them, my transmission was so messed up already that just didn't work, and plus it got hit by a semi truck and like,
oh, that's right, I remember that. That was awful.
Yeah,
that was rough.
Has all the problems.
Yeah, I just want to share, when I walked in here, I turned the lights on because I'm assuming no one did their show today because they didn't have to.
Yeah. And I wanted to. This is the last show ever.
I wanted to. Yeah, I wanted to wrap on a happy note. A good note. And what had happened was I flicked one of the lights on, the one overhead, the one that looks like stage lights,
mm-hmm.
and it was that bright smack of light that happens when light bulbs burst.
Yeah.
And then I was like, good, that's fine, that's broken now.
Oh,
and I
no.
turned these ones on, and I was like, okay, at least these work.
Uh-oh.
So.
Scary.
It's not my lights, but that's still not good, I guess.
I guess we should tell someone about that.
This is my method of telling someone about it. Literally broadcasting it.
Yeah, well. Light in the studio needs fixed.
True. Yeah, I guess we should actually tell a person too.
Yeah, we will. I'll tell a person.
Okay.
Yeah. I was gonna bring my iPod to listen to stuff, and I forgot it because I was running late.
Oh no.
But that's okay. We can find the stuff anyway.
That's okay. Yeah, I know. We have technology.
Yes, we have all of the technology.
Someone told me I'm just a walking collection of SpongeBob references. One time.
Really?
I really agree with that.
I mean. Who doesn't love a good SpongeBob reference?
I love SpongeBob so much.
Oh my gosh, me too.
The cornerstone of my existence.
Right?
Yep.
Like, it doesn't even matter what age group you are, though. Like, SpongeBob just works for everyone.
Yeah, SpongeBob does transcend generations. I had a really surreal experience last night because it was my cousin's birthday, my, like, 13-year-old cousin's birthday.
Mm-hmm.
And I held him as a baby because I'm 10 years older than him.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh. Ew.
Isn't
Sorry
it weird?
To think about the
yeah,
fact
isn't
that...
Yeah, isn't it weird?
Yeah,
but
okay.
that was the weird thing for me. And he's turning 13, and he's, like, 6'5"
yeah.
or 4. He's really tall. He's, like, ridiculously tall. But his sister Snapchatted me, which was really weird, too, because I was also around when she was an infant. And I was like, you have a cell phone now.
That's so weird.
What is this?
These kids I used to babysit are now, like, going into middle school and high school. They're both taller than me, like, significantly taller than me, which, like, isn't hard, but at the same time, like, I feel like I was just babysitting them.
Yeah.
Like, how is this happening?
There's literally two people in my family that are shorter than me, like, of the kids, the quote-unquote kids.
Yeah.
But, I don't know why I said it like that. Like, I guess me and a couple of the older ones are considered adults-ish.
Yeah. I feel like I'm a kid. It's weird. Like, sometimes even, like, I'm like, why am I sitting at the adult table
right now?
I was,
like, sitting working on stuff, was working on final stuff, and I was like, why am I an adult? I'm eating chicken nuggets for dinner. What?
Yeah. Yeah.
What?
I feel that. Yeah.
You want to hear the song that I wanted to play before? Or, oh, we should do the weather, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, no. The
oh,
weather.
Man. Remember, like, a month ago when I was saying it was 45 degrees?
Yeah.
What happened?
I don't know.
What happened? Oh, do you want to guess how cold it is outside?
Well.
You were just there.
Yeah, I was just there. I'm going to guess it's, like, I don't know, somewhere between, like, 15 and 20, but probably not. But that might be, like, the real feel.
Nah, man. Well, I don't know if you count, this doesn't count wind chill, I guess, but it's apparently, according to our station, it's 26 degrees outside.
I'm saying that with wind chill, it's like 15 though.
Yeah. Well, it's 5 to 10 mile per hour winds. So
yeah,
it's probably, yeah. Tonight cloudy with a 50% chance of snow.
No.
Maybe my juries will get canceled.
No, please. If my finals get canceled, I'm just going to be upset.
Lows in the low 20s, southeast winds. Thursday is mostly cloudy in the morning. Pretty good. Highs in the lower 30s. Oh, even better.
Yeah.
Partly cloudy in the evening, then becoming mostly cloudy Thursday night. Lows in the 20s.
Beautiful.
And that's it. Yeah, it's just
going
to...
That is my type of weather.
We're just
right
going to freeze to death. Excellent. What? Yeah, that's what I'm hoping. Like, my professor was telling me, like, it was like 8 or 10 years ago. It was a long time ago.
Mm-hmm.
Someone, or they canceled... It snowed the week of juries.
Yeah.
And they canceled all the juries, and everyone got A's on their juries. And I was like, that transcends amazing for me. That would just be so wonderful. But at the same time, I'd be annoyed because I worked really hard.
Yeah.
On everything.
I know. See, that type of stuff, like, bothers me. Like, if I find out something's canceled and I forgot about it or something, I'm like, oh my gosh.
I will actually.
Thank God.
Wait, I'll actually be mad if they cancel the proficiency exams for piano, because that's like an actual graduation requirement.